Today we're going to take a look at the Kodiak disc brake kit with the 11-inch rotors, 8 on 6.5-inch bolt pattern for 10,000-pound Dexter and Lippert axles. Now these disc brakes will deliver better performance than drum brakes, gives you more consistent stopping even at highway speeds and dramatically shorter stopping distances. Also the maintenance costs are lower than for drum brakes because you have fewer moving parts to maintain, repair, or replace. Now this kit here will include everything on the table. It's two full brake assemblies. You get two of the machine finish cast iron rotors, two of the rotor spacers, two of the E-coated cast iron calipers with the mounting hardware, and two of the E-coated ductile iron caliper mounting brackets with the installation hardware. Now the rotors they use, they're machine finish rotors. They are a vented design, so they do prevent heat related damage because they'll effectively dissipate the heat. These rotors are designed to bolt to the rotor spacer right here using the included bolt. And then the rotor spacers are used because they ensure proper positioning of the rotor. The rotor spacer itself will mount to a Dexter Lippert 10,000-pound general duty hub, which we do sell separately on our website. The calipers, they're a E-coated cast iron caliper, which are self-adjusting for smooth equal braking. The cast iron construction does not flex like aluminum, and they are a low drag design, so they do retract the pistons further than other calipers for a cooler running brake. I do want to show you the pistons because they use a nickel chrome piston, and I want to show you the size of them. They use two pistons per caliper, and they're 2.25 inches in diameter, which is about 30% larger than other brands, so they'll give you more braking torque than the competition. They do come with the high-performance ceramic brake pads. Now the ductile iron caliper mounting brackets, they are also an E-coat finish, provide strength and durability. They are a side support angle design to ensure that the load is placed on the whole bracket, not just the bolts. It does give you extra embossing for additional thread contact to ensure tight, secure mounting for the bolts. And if you notice, it uses a 7-bolt Dexter brake flange mounting configuration. Now, a hydraulic brake actuator and brake lines are required for these brakes to be activated. If you already have those, you could use them. If you need them, we do sell them separately. Do you want to make sure the actuator and lines that you use have at least a 1500 PSI rating? These parts are made in the USA. Again, they are designed to fit 10,000-pound Dexter leaf spring axle with the two-piece hub and drum and Lippert general duty axles, and they'll work with either oil or grease. They do fit the number 99 spindle. The wheel size they use is 16-inch dual wheels. Again, the bolt pattern they'll fit is an 8 on 6.5 inch with the 5/8 inch diameter studs, and the rotor diameter is 11 inches. But that should do it for the review on the Kodiak disc brake kit with 11-inch rotors, 8 on 6.5 inch bolt pattern for 10,000-pound Dexter and Lippert axles.